Testing, testing. Can y'all hear me?
I only want to pull my blunt out compared to your blunt.
You smoke big boy blunt, baby.
I really feel like a clown.
It is okay.
What's up, y'all? It's your boy Trey, and welcome back to my channel. So today in this video, we're going to do a smoke session with my girl Liv. Liv's actually my barber.
My name's Liv. My little haircut name is Vicious V.
I'm gonna get my shit lit.
Right.
Alright, so this is actually a house call. Liv came here to come cut my hair today. And I was like, why not just make it a smoke session? I'm gonna ask her a few questions. She can answer them. I can shout her out. Free promo. That's how we do it. First question I wanna ask you is, when did you start cutting hair?
Honestly, my brother was trying to cut his hair one day and messed up. Guided me through it and ended up with a fire ass bald face. I actually did my own hair color.
Look at lit.
Tails, eyebrows, me, lashes. Me.
So what inspired you to cut hair?
Seeing my mother being a kitchen barber to my brother.
Ooh, I like that. Wow. This chick done came in here and done outrolled me in my own shit.
It's okay.
Oh! How does it feel as a white female barber in a male-dominated field?
Honestly, it gets annoying because it's always like I don't really think you can do that.
Ooh.
Or why are you doing this? How did you really learn? Or a whole bunch. It's a lot of shit. I work in an all-male barbershop.
She do.
I'm the only all female niggas.
All hood niggas.
Yeah.
Big bearded niggas.
It's more so about my work than what I look like.
What advice do you have for other little girls or female barbers trying to get into cutting hair?
Keep pushing it. Always keep pushing it. Because at the end of the day, if you don't, you're going to let that one person knock you down. The one person who says, oh, well, females ain't really supposed to be in a barbershop. This is a man's sanctuary. I've heard that the barbershop is a man's getaway, that it's a safe space for men. And I understand that.
Name the top five hottest barbers in the city of Richmond, Virginia.
Top five, paint Mr. Who JR on Instagram. Gotta go with my dude, Ari. Girl Chopper.
Yes.
That's my
Yes, his cuts are official.
My dude, Marty, aka Sigma Productions on Instagram. There's another one, it's a white boy. I cannot remember his name. He's sweet as fuck, though. Yeah, he's in Richmond. He's at the same Jonas Chapo, I believe. Here's the white boy that I was talking about.
Thank you.
Delicious V Cuts.
Got you.
Cuts with a Z. Everything underscore in between each word.
Look what she did, bruh. That's pretty much it, y'all. So I'm going to holler at y'all later. So thank you so much, Liv, for coming. Thank you so much for coming on my channel. And, y'all, I'll talk to y'all later. Holler at y'all later. I might not. I might. I don't know. Just holler at y'all. No matter what, shut it, ready to ride. We take a trip, shut it, ready.